dedicate this one to Kieran, who asked me to sing one of my old songs early on, and disclosed to me that he's also a tennis fan. It's a song about an Australian tennis player. A few years back, I was up watching the tennis come through from Roland Garros in Paris, and it was this young Australian tennis player struggling there on the clay. And I thought what he really needed was a bit of fashion advice. So I wrote this song for him. And thankfully, he's had a very long career, and I've been singing this song for a couple of decades. But it's a bit of a secret up here, but I guess you'll know who I'm talking about. And we have a bit of a production line of tennis brats now. There'll be a new verse in it soon. Maybe it's the surface. He doesn't like the clay. He's more at home on grass. That's what clever people say. Or maybe it's the umpire who stole the lad's high chair. There's always a reason, and it's just not fair. Maybe it's the linesman, or the ball boys, or the ref. Maybe no one understands it, and the whole world's deaf. But I think I found the reason, so here goes, I'll take a punt. The boy can't win, cause his cap's on back to front. Oh no, the boy can't win fun, cause his cap's on back to front. Maybe it's the baggy pants that make him want to swear. Maybe his nappy's full, who knows what's under there. It's not easy being famous when the temperature is hot. When your ex is in the final, you're not. Maybe it's the weather or the GST. Why can't he turn his cap around and claim that victory? Maybe it's the swirling wind from north, west, east and south. The only thing he's certain of, it couldn't be his mouth. But I think I found a reason to conclude I must be blunt. The boy can't win, cause he's just a little angry. Oh, the boy can't win, cause his cap's on back to front.